subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Recently, the intermediate results are released. If you are having few backlogs, you need not worry. Just watch this video till the end so that I'll give you so many useful tips where you can easily pass in your exams. So if you just have one or two backlogs, then you need not worry at all. Just studying and your dedication can easily pass you in this exam. So now let's begin this video without any delay. What you need to do is you need to start studying from last 15 years previous papers. Most of the questions will be repeated from previous years. So if you start studying from last 15 years previous papers, you can easily crack the supplementary exam. Next important tip is handwriting. Most of the students have knowledge, but their handwriting is poor. Because of this handwriting, they will not get marks. That's why what you need to do is in your supplementary, whatever you write, write in a good handwriting. For the exam, at least for 10 days, start practicing good handwriting. So from today itself, start practicing good and neat handwriting so that you can get good marks and you can easily pass in your supplementary exams. Third important point which I need to discuss is for the students, what will they do is when they don't know the answer, they straight away leave that answer. No, that's really a wrong point. Try to read the question again and again, okay? Then after reading the question multiple times, you will get some idea about the question, like what exactly is the question all about and what exactly you need to answer. If you don't know the answer, at least write something related to the question. Okay, so instead of getting 0 marks for the question, you can at least get 1 or 2 marks for that question. So it will really help you to easily pass the exam. Prepare a study plan. Most of the students will not prepare any study plan. They'll just blindly study whatever they feel like. No, that's the wrong process. From today, start preparing your study plan. Study less time, no problem, but at least maintain a good study plan. Study for 2 hours, take some break, again start studying for 2 hours. So like this, just maintain a study plan and properly follow that. Next tip is concentrate on what you're studying. Okay, whatever you study, at least if you are studying one lesson or one question, concentrate on it completely. Be away from distractions, okay? At least for these few days, try to be away from your social media and gadgets and no distractions. Follow one standard book. Most of the students, what they'll do is for a particular subject. For example, there is one subject and there are 3 different books for that subject. Few students will study all the different books. No, that will in return confuse you further. So what you need to do is instead of following multiple books, study only from one standard book. This really helps you to learn the subject and also it will not confuse you anymore. Next important tip is maintain proper notes. Whatever answers you're studying, make sure you note down the important points so that after studying the answer, if you just look at the points, you have to remember the full answer. It should be like that, okay? No need to note down everything, but at least make sure you note down the important points. It also helps in revision just before the exam. After studying a particular question, if you have any doubts, make sure you clarify all your doubts immediately by asking your lecturers or your friends. Most of the students will try to just mug up the things. What is the disadvantage of mugging up is, if you forget one single point, then you will not remember the next points. You will be stuck there and you can't write anything in the exam. That's why instead of mugging up the answer, try to understand what is written in the answer. So if you understand the answer, what is the advantage is, if you don't remember the exact points, at least you can write the answer in your own words. Study in a silent place, okay? If you sit in a hall and if someone watches the TV, or if you sit in a place where there is so much noise, you can't really concentrate on your studies. That's why always make sure you study in a silent and a peaceful place. Next important tip is revise daily. What you need to do is whatever you study for the whole day, 1 to 2 hours before sleeping, just revise the things so that you can easily memorize the things and you can easily write them in exam. Last but not least, be confident. If you are confident, you can do anything. Whatever you did your best. So if you just concentrate a little more, you can easily crack this exam. So that's it for today, friends. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such video notifications and updates. And also don't forget to like and share this video.